This is where we'll pull the boats out. Oh.
You guys have one of these, Steve-O?
Yeah.
Who's playing the harmonica?
Such a beautiful day.
Hi. How are you doing?
I'm good. You guys?
Good.
Hey, can I get the name that the permit's under?
Look at that crap, baby. Way up high. See that nest?
Is, oh, maybe it's the mom. Bird's nesting. Yeah.
Howdy.
We stopped out on this little island to have some lunch.
This is a very cool place.
Let's see, we actually want to put the firebox on the ash pan so that it doesn't sink into this sand.
Are
you
going to
want one
of
hot dogs?
Did
you
want
to boil
it? Not right now.
Yeah,
no.
Snap.
Lagoon?
Is that
hot?
Thank you.
There was a seed.
You won't get the bad mustard then,
Steve. Uh-oh. Luke died.
He's just napping.
Oh, he's napping?
Yeah.
Okay, come in the back, though.
Luke's getting tired.
Get over and hear the water.
Yeah, we'll be
okay. I got it.
It's so cold.
I know, huh? All right.
Is all of this coming up?
Well, pick out what we need. Yes, we have one. Oh, it's so cold. We need her. I've been desperate for snack. Hey.
Luke, you want to go for a walk with me? No? Let me go see if Emma wants to go.
Noah probably does.
Oh, I thought there might be water. They're not too worried about you, are they?
But there's like...
Grow into little froggies. Should we turn around and go back?
Yeah.
All right, follow me.
Okay.
Maybe just sit down again. Oh, there you go.
That'll be perfect.
Is it good to finally be at camp? Thanks, buddy.
You have six more.
You know, your tune sounds a little jazzy. Is that a jazz tune? This wood is called cottonwood, and it burns pretty fast.
Okay. So I don't really like Fritos, but they're part of the meal.
Make a burrito here for Luke.
Just do a little bit. That's probably great.
Right there?
Yeah.
Okay. We're gonna add a little lime, cilantro, garlic. Oh, that'll be good.
And
oh yeah, that's good. Sour cream.
Yeah.
All right, let's eat.
So, do you want a few more bites of burrito? Hey, you want some more burrito?
Maybe.
Do you want to press into this?
Maybe.
Pretty good that way, huh?
Well, at least the next day.
You're gonna just be here for 24 hours or something like that.
Ooh, that's a big one. It's gonna be hard to throw that hard. Oh!
The first one was the best.
Here's a shot taken at dusk. Coffee time. Thank you. We'll put this sausage over here, and when it cools, you can try some. I think you'll like it.
So we have another. Oh yeah, I have some more tortillas right here too. So we just had a little bit, but we have.
Have you had these kind of sausages before, Isla?
I'm not sure.
You're true.
What did you do, sausage?
Can you reach that? Put that sausage in there?
Yeah. You want me to break it up?
Just... Nope.
I'm here. Yep.
I got it.
You have a little. Oh, yeah. That looks tasty.
A little bit of salsa. It's going to be messy. Good thing. I can just eat over the bushes.
Are you that good, Mom?
Yeah.
Ho, ho, ho. Look at that. That's a man breakfast burrito right there.
Out of that? Okay. But we don't really...
What do you think, Jen? Ooh, that got hot.
Look at the sausage.
It's baby. Oh.
Here's the rock.
Your life jacket diaper is very attractive.
I know. He's not your mother. He has no...
Woohoo!
Yeah, that was good. Oh gosh! Oh my! Ah!
Woohoo!
How was it? Is it deep?
We're good.
We're good.
I didn't touch.
Oh, then that puts me anxiety. Oh. No belly flopping.
Woohoo!
Swim to the side.
That was a beautiful dive.
Thank you.
Biggest skipping rock ever.
Ow. Ow, ow, ow.
Nope.
I'm skipping. Skipping here.
We made a perfect.
Going for a little hike. Let's explore this little canyon. Pretty amazing so far. Really cool stuff. Look at how crazy these formations are. Wow, look at that. That is a natural bridge, but it's just flat. It's a big, long, flat bridge. I have never seen anything like that. Wow. I don't think I'll walk out on it. It's just so beautiful up here. Everything is so pristine. It's just a box canyon. This is it. Another alcove over there. Pretty cool place. really glad I came up here. Just gotta hike back over to that grove of trees on the far side. That's where we'll camp. Let's get to work on this honey chicken. This is gonna be a really simple, fast recipe. We're gonna be making chicken, rice, and peas. Nice big pieces of chicken breast. Jessica made the sauce and brought it all pre-made. Now what's in the sauce, honey?
Butter, curry powder, honey, and mustard, and salt.
Top of the honey chicken. This is just 90 second rice. Set this on top and put a shallow plate on that. Rice. It's starting to get warm, but it has a little ways to go. We might have to just put it directly on the heat. Let's go ahead and take the temperature of some of this chicken.
That's awesome.
Stay warm there next to the firebox. Get this rice warmed up there, this rice a little bit. Now that we've got a little bit of heat going on it. Oh yeah.
That's good.
It's getting warm. The rice down on top of the chicken. We just have our little tower of power over there. Okay, now we have some peas that we're gonna go ahead and put on. I'm going to go ahead and use this nice warm plate. Get some rice. This is going to be a nice hearty meal for rowing tomorrow. And some of this nice chicken. There we have it. Honey chicken on jasmine rice with peas. This is a great meal for the river, huh? Coffee time. Ready to push off.
Catch on the flippity flop.
Hey, Emma.
Hey.
You have to stay close to the boat, guys.
I can't. There's a current.
All right. Well, you might sometimes let go.
I'm going to be in the power board.
Well, they're getting hooked up.
We're getting hooked up?
Yeah, we're getting hooked up.
Okay. I mean, it doesn't look like it, but I don't know.
Everybody got
home.
Woo!
There we go. Now we'll work our way to the other side.
Yeah, the cold probably makes it that much harder.
It is very fun.
Noah's doing good. He's holding down the fort.
Because I'm swimming. Once I get out of the swimming.
Luke. He's chugging along, I guess. Where's your mother?
Back there.
I know, we were like. Oh,
just everybody hang on tight.
Oh, yeah. Get it. Are you trying to go a different way, or did
no,
that
no,
help?
I was just, we're just walking. How much time did you do this guy? No, but last year was every day.
Dinner. Getting whooped up.
Yeah, you had thought of pasta.
Yeah, those will be good on there.
Ooh, some cheese too, huh?
Thank you.
Nice.
This plate feels like royalty.
Give you guys a wraparound view of this awesome spot. We're going to spend our last night here. And I think it's our most beautiful campsite yet, for sure. We have these beautiful red rock formations all the way around us. And the beauty just doesn't end. It's just everywhere you look. We've got the evening sun just hitting these rocks here. Really nice. Let's see if there's a flat spot on this thing. Looks like the water's boiling. coffee time. Sausages probably need to cool down a little bit.
Yeah. First sausage and bacon. I also got only one.
You did?
In the golf course that we made.
Okay, we have our pancake mix. It's put into this water bottle along with a shaker ball. Oh, I just destroyed the first one. Some of your blueberries escaped, but I didn't let any of them get away.
A little bit more time.
This is an antlion.
You can go and start working.
I'll show you their little funnels that they make for catching ants.
In the fire. Oh, crap.
Can't wait to get on the boat again. See you later, Finn. We'll see you on the water, buddy.
Okay.
Thanks, Trevor.
Doesn't matter if it's not good enough. Get your slime guy out. Finn, do we like to take some sprinkles? Oh, yeah. Slide in, and I can do the same for you if you want.
Crazy kids.
I really wanted to go like this and say, read them between the lines.
Sad to see it end. Okay, guys, look where we are.
Yes.
Here we go.
Alright.
Woohoo! Well, I think I see the truck. I don't know what he's parked behind us. That's good. We're sporting the rhino hitch. Oh, yeah. I can totally adjust the height without disconnecting the trailer.
Keep following the river for another 50 miles, guys.
Yeah. He's coming up by you.
Hold yeah. Still. It's okay, buddy. It's okay.
You're
No, he's going right between my legs.
So good. I'm so full. Now I gotta stay awake all the way home.